Collene LaMonte's ideas are bad for Michigan families. The gang behind LaMonte now wants to hike your taxes by $1,000 every single year. Spending money we don't have is how Michigan got screwed up. We can't let them do it to us again. Collene LaMonte has already refused to stand up to the education cuts of Mark Schauer. And now we learn of their plans to raise our taxes? Tell Collene LaMonte not to raise our taxes.